Catalan's wushu and heel hooks versus Dejdamrong's art of eight weapons, Muay Thai. We're set for 3 5-minute rounds, but will it go that far? Look out for the roundhouse kicks on Dejdamrong. Research has found that a Muay Thai kick has a far greater mean peak force than a karate kick or a taekwondo kick.
It's like getting hit with a baseball bat, Michael. But immediately, Catalan comes out with that wushu-style sidekick, very popular among the Filipino fighters. Just, it comes out like a trip hammer, boom!
Dejdamrong, if he ties up Robin Catalan, we've been told just how strong the clinching game of Dejdamrong is. Brian Ebersole, his coach at the moment, said that he moves Olympic wrestlers with his Thai clinch game. That's how strong Dejdamrong is in the clinch. Dejdamrong trying to poke the right hand over the top, threads the right hand on that occasion. Big hello to all of our Thai viewers watching on Thai Ref TV 32, cheering on Dejdamrong. Shooting for a takedown attempt there, Robin Catalan, to no avail. Good takedown defense from Dejdamrong.
Dej always starts off a bit slow. He just kind of waits to feel out exactly what his opponent's doing. Consistently pushing forward, measuring with the push kicks and that jab.
On the inside, you can see the rapid fire combination work from Robin Catalan. Picks up Dej, he's gonna slam him and puts it through the canvas. Beautiful work from Robin Catalan.
I like how he paused at the top just to find the right position before taking Dej to the canvas. Now Dej kind of got him in a crucifix here.
This is where Dejdamrong can work the elbows from this crucifix position. Drops elbows to the chest, looks for the head of Robin Catalan. And Catalan still stuck in this predicament. They're talking to each other, Mitch.
The double crucifix, I don't know if I've seen this. Catalan's got a crucifix on one side, and Dej has got one on one side.
Rich Franklin, what do you do from this position if you're one of those guys? Now they're out of it, of course, but double crucifix. I've never seen it. Rich, have you?
I've never seen that happen in the cage myself.
Half guard now for Robin Catalan. Tremendous opening to this contest. Almost halfway through the opening round. It's a ripper.
Now Catalan is in Dej's half guard. You can see Dej trying to get some underhooks, trying to work the arm position, but Catalan is just flattening out Dej, not allowing him to go anywhere.
How does the three-time Lumpini champion handle himself from his back with Catalan dropping elbows horizontally?
Nice.
Looks to take the back here of Dejdamrong and gets it to Catalan. Dejdamrong could be in trouble now. Catalan's gonna look to soften him up, try and maybe work a rear naked choke. He's got the hooks in. He's started to go to work on it now, Catalan.
Beautifully done by Catalan to get the back of Dejdamrong, and now he's working a choke. He might be a little bit high up. Dej is trying to shake him off the top. But Catalan's got a great position, and he's really holding him well. But look at Dej punching from the bottom.
Oh, Dejdamrong escapes out the back door. And the Muay Thai megastar is back to his feet. Can he sling those roundhouse kicks? Can he get his hands off here? Switches stance to southpaw. There's a beautiful left roundhouse kick from Dejdamrong, and a right roundhouse kick.
Good movement by Catalan to evade some of those big swinging right kicks from Dej. Oh, and he caught him there with a left hook.
A Muay Thai roundhouse kick hits with a peak force of 14,000 newtons. It takes only 6,000 newtons to break the ribs. Driving single leg takedown there from Robin Catalan. Top position, half guard for the Filipino.
That's a lot of numbers, Michael. Not sure what those exactly mean, newtons and whatnot. I just know Muay Thai kicks hurt. And now Catalan is on top in the half guard again of Dejdamrong. You can see him flattening him out, not allowing Dejdamrong to get onto his side and to create those scrambles, which he's so good at doing. See, that's what he does. He gets onto his side and he starts to scramble. Look at that, giving up his back, shakes off the top. Ooh, now he's on top.
Trying to work a heel hook here on Dejdamrong. This is a specialty of Catalan. And Dejdamrong escapes. He's back to his feet, drives a knee into the shoulders, then one to the midsection, and another to the midsection. The clinch game, the knees of Dejdamrong coming into effect now. Catalan backed up by a stiff jab. The Thai advancing. And again, jab two there from Dejdamrong. Catalan clips in a left hand of his own. Late exchange into the first round, an absolute corker.
Very interesting first round, Michael. Look at this, a beautifully timed duck under single leg, takes Dejdamrong up and sends him for the ride. Beautiful takedown. This is where we ended up with that weird double crucifix position that just completely baffled and mystified Rich Franklin, where we didn't quite know what was going on, and they just kind of looked at each other and smile. This is where Dej was able to shake off Catalan and avoid any possible submission attempt. Interesting fight to judge. How did you do it, Rich?
I'll tell you, this is a tough one to judge, especially when you're watching the conversation in the double crucifix. I think the difference maker in this round, though, was the time on the ground. Catalan was able to earn the takedowns. He was able to obtain the back advanced position, do a little bit of ground and pound. The lead isn't significant. Dej was able to get back to his feet, but at this point in time, I would give Catalan the decision.
We are about to roll into the second round of action in front of a sellout audience inside Stadium Nagara. It's one championship quest for greatness. Wherever you're watching live in 128 countries around the world, we hope you're enjoying it from Kuala Lumpur just as much as us. The biggest martial arts stage on the planet, one championship. And Dejdamrong Sor Amnuaysirichoke comes forward on Robin Catalan, drills a knee, shot to the heart, Bon Jovi style.
Beautifully timed Bon Jovi knee.
Wicked left hook there, missed from Catalan, not so from Dejdamrong.
Nice
knee again from Dejdamrong, Mitch.
The way that he times his strikes is a thing of beauty.
Here's the Muay Thai skill coming into play. The knees and the elbows in the clinch from Dejdamrong. Look at the Muay Thai clinch now. Throwing knees to the body of Robin Catalan. Big elbow, backs up the Filipino. Catalan drops down. It's good night, Irene! Dejdamrong KOs Robin Catalan.
From the clinch, the knee did the damage, and the elbows, and then the straight right hand put Catalan away. Beautiful Muay Thai displayed. Look at this, that knee right there. Another one. Again, three knees, the elbow. Dej stood back, boom, put it on him with the right hand. Yuji Shimada jumps in and stops it. This clinch game is so devastating. He's so powerful inside that clinch. And it was awesome, bro.
Okay, let's go up to Dominic Lau and make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee Yuji Shimada has put a stop to this fight after 46 seconds in the second round for your winner by way of referee stoppage due to strikes, Dejdamrong Sor Amnuaysirichoke.